Hi, boys and girls. This is Anne Miranda. Welcome to Happy Reading. I'm very excited to be with you today to read my new book, Tangled. It's a book in rhyme about shapes. It will help you recognize and name many two-dimensional shapes and a few three-dimensional shapes as well. Tangled is also about problem solving and community and cooperation. As many little shapes in this book get together and try to untangle some of their friends who've gotten caught inside a jungle gym. If you have the book, open it now and read along with me. We hope you enjoy this story and that you learn something along the way. Are you ready to begin? Let's read. Tangled, a story about shapes. Written by Anne Miranda. Illustrated by Eric Comstock. A Paula Wiseman book published by Simon & Schuster Books for young readers. One day, a little circle, just as happy as could be, got caught inside a jungle gym and couldn't wiggle free.
Help! I'm stuck!
Her friend, a tiny triangle, tried hard to get her out. He tugged, but he got stuck as well. And both began to shout,
"Help!
Help!
Over here!
A square came on the double, climbing in to help them flee.
Hoo-ha-hoo!
He pushed
Oof. And
pulled
Ugh. And
twisted.
Oof.
But he couldn't set them free. A rectangle ran over, and he offered them a hand. He tumbled toward the jungle gym and landed in the sand.
Oh, no.
A Slimmy Lips who saw them was the next to shimmy through.
Step aside. Let me try.
But when he tried to get them out, he got entangled too. A cone directed traffic as the points began to flock. The stars all congregated, and the cubes went round the block. The Pentagon parade arrived and did their very best. But every single one of them was captured with the rest.
Help!
A trapezoid photographer took pictures of the scene.
Say cheese!
A parallelogram felt sick and turned a little green.
Blech.
What a horror! What a mess! The shapes could not untwine. Then rushing to the rescue came a straight and narrow line. She looked at every space and every curve and every angle. She had a clever plan that would undo the messy mangle.
I see.
She pleaded with the other shapes for them to volunteer. Out stepped a perfect prism.
I'll help.
And a solid-looking sphere.
Have no fear. The sphere is here.
The plan was made. The sphere would jump upon the count of three. And polygons who heard the scheme applauded it with glee. Everybody held their breath. The sphere rolled up and hopped. The prism and the line held tight. And out the circle popped. Their lever worked a miracle, and all the shapes were saved. What a clever little line, a tetrahedron raved. The line convinced the jungle gym to make her spaces wider, so little shapes would not get trapped or tangled up inside her.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
The circle's playing happily with her untangled friends. This geometric tale's unwound, and now the story ends.
Bye!
Good things happen when you work together with others. This is a lesson the little circle is happy to have learned. If you enjoyed Tangled, please subscribe to my channel. For more information about the author, check out my website at www.annemiranda.com. Until next time, happy reading!